Can we get out of this place, please?
Oh, all right. And this gift from Sobek.
So you basically need to stand them. And then you launch everything. What the?
I believe in you!
But it's interesting that the game threw at you literally everything and figured it out yourself. With a black as it was much more subtle. Like, it can be very quick if you know what to do.
Is it me? Do they follow me here?
See? She's actually pretty OP. The hell am I doing? I wanted to hide them. Ah, okay. Stay there. Now I feel way more comfortable playing her. I guess you can choose your style, but I think she is most suitable as the ranged character. It is tricky though, like, there are certain conditions that need to be fulfilled in order to do damage, and you get it. What I want is to get out of space, cause I've not seen the surface in a long time. This we'll have to see later. First things first. Why can I launch it? Maybe it's just like a weapon thing.
Come to me.
More calm and collected now. And this weapon will be only for grabbing items. So it makes sense why he's here, because he fuels the healer tank roll, which I very much need because I'm pure DPS.
The burial chamber. And the seal is perhaps on the altar?
Perhaps. Why are we here anyways? So far this act is very spacious. Ah, what the? Maybe there was some purpose. I'm starting to like her. It bears repeating, but you just need practice. think I got it. You have your own party there. What the?
Never will I sustain.
Ah, something new. And those sarcophagus are not movable. It's good that I activated those before. Ah, oh, come on! Oh, at least there's a pattern. Here we go with this shit again. This seems more straightforward. Accidentally touch it. Actually, this is much simpler than the Osiris, was it? Because we essentially go from the midpoint and then to all the others. I think we're finally out of here. I want to go to the hideout and craft her some stuff, cause I can't fight in rough mode without elementals and stuff.